beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look in the 5 and 10.
Glistening once again,
with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that
where you go.
Now there's a tree in the Grand Hotel,
one in the park as well,
the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
With a corncob pipe and a button nose, eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know that he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was as live as he could be, and the children...
Little Christmas, let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year all our troubles will be miles away.
Decorations, because we do stay in the apartment, so I don't want too much stuff. But I have this old Christmas picture of Major last year in school, and then my mom had bought Major this cute little nutcracker, and he didn't play with it, so I put it up here beside my wax warmer. And then I have this Christmas picture of being with Santa Claus last year when he went on a field trip. And his teacher got him this cute little frame to go with the picture, and he actually made this last year. It's a snowman, but they made it out of socks and like stuffing and stuff, and I thought it was so cute, so I'd use it every year. And then here are my stockings above my fireplace, and this is a real fireplace that you can use. Our apartments have it in there. And like, as you can see, I still have my regular decorations. I didn't change anything. I just put the stockings up. And here are my stockings. I have Roger's stocking with this cute snowman on it. And then we have mine, of course, because you see the F. And it was a cute little button right here, but it fell off, but I thought it was still cute to use. And then we have my oldest son's stocking, Bentley's. So cute. And then it has a bell. And then we have Major stocking with the M. Cute. And then I put a stocking up here for my mom and my dad. And to be honest with you, one veil, which is Major's. Okay, there is a store in Arkansas. It actually went out of business, but I got these stockings there from this one all the way down. And it's called Gordman's, and I think they were selling for like $6.99, $7.99, but it's no longer there, so I'm pretty sure you can just go anywhere and find stockings. And I think I actually got this stocking here from the dollar store. So those are the stockings. All right, guys, this is actually my dining room in my apartment. I currently didn't have a table, so while I don't have a table right now, I thought, I have a huge tree from last year. My apartment is not that big. I will have to downsize, but I'm not spending any money because my tree is still in a good shape, and I think this is a 5 foot tree? I don't know, 6 foot tree? I forgot I got it. The tree from Walmart for $35 last year, and it is the tree that has the lights that are already attached to it. And so, with that being said, my topper
is actually from Walmart, and I believe it's $9.88. And then these cute snowflake ornaments that's on my tree is from Hobby Lobby. And the ball that I have, which is a white ball, is pretty blue shiny ball. Then we have the glitter blue balls, the glitter white balls. All of the ball ornaments came from Hobby Lobby as well. They came in a pack. And then this cute white, I don't even know what you call this, if you can see that. That actually came from Hobby Lobby as well. My tree skirt, which is, has the snowflakes on white, but silver is sparkling, and the little silver actually came from Walmart. I forgot how much I paid for that. I think it's like $12.88. And the cute little snowflakes that I have on this where my cabinets are goes perfectly with my theme, which my theme is, I forgot my theme. But anyways, these snowflakes, look how pretty that sparkles. This has sparkle too, but you kind of gotta get close. I got these at Walmart as well, and they're actually ornaments. You can see I just hung them up with a tack, a clear tack. They were $2.88, and it goes with my theme so perfectly. And these beautiful nutcrackers, all four of them came from Hobby Lobby. The snowman one, so cute. And then there's another one, but this snowman has the Santa Claus hat. And then we have our nutcrackers. I think one of these is like Jack Frost, and I forgot what the other thing was. And they go perfect. And they're all from Hobby Lobby. I believe the two big nutcrackers are originally $19.99, but Hobby Lobby has their whole Christmas decor 50% off. Same with these. These were $19.99, but got them half, so $40 for all nutcrackers, $2.88 for snowflakes. So since we stay in a two-bedroom apartment, I don't have that much room to put a whole bunch of decorations, but this is how I decorated for 2017 Christmas. So I have my little thing going on over there, and like I showed you, my lamp with the shelves, I put a little Christmas stuff there, and then I have my stockings, and that is the 2017 with the Williams for Christmas, the way I decorated it. So, happy holidays!
The red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose.